Hello.
Hello.
Good evening.
My name is Khoa.
Okay. Hi, Khoa. Nice to meet you. My name is Hank.
Hello, Hank.
Khoa, how old are you?
I'm 8 years old.
Really good. And how are you feeling?
I'm feeling good.
Really nice. Give me a high five. Great. Now, Khoa, where are you from?
I'm from Vietnam.
Really good, nice. And who is your best friend?
My best friend is Khan.
Khan, that's great. And next question. What do you like to eat for dinner?
I like to eat pizza and drink cola for dinner.
Wow, I like pizza too. Really good. Next one. Okay, tell me, which animals do you like from this picture?
I like giraffe.
Wow, you like giraffe? Any other animal?
This giraffe.
Okay, this one giraffe. Any other animal do you like? Okay, now which animal you don't like?
I don't like elephant.
Elephant. That's fine. Never mind. Let's move, Khoa. Okay. Now, tell me about this animal. Tell me about giraffe.
This animal is dying. He's got a long neck.
Good, nice job. Now, next animal. Can you tell me about this?
It's tiger.
Very good. Do you like tiger?
No, I don't.
Oh, okay. That's fair. That's fine. Next, moving on. Okay, now, tell me, what food do you like?
I like ice cream.
Really good. Which one is an ice cream?
This.
Really nice. And next one, which food you don't like?
I don't like apple.
You don't like apple?
Yeah.
Ah, okay, okay. That's fine. Now, what is this?
It's a sandwich.
Really good. Do you like sandwich?
Yes, I like.
Really good, I like it too. Next one. Now let's do some fill in the blanks.
This a bag. Is under the desk.
Really good, that's nice. Next one.
There are three drinks in a couple.
Wonderful. And what about the last picture?
It's a book on the bed.
There are four books. There are four books on the bed.
Four books on the bed.
Really good. Nice job. Moving on. Okay, now, please tell me what numbers are these. Now, this first one is...
Is number 14.
Really good. Now, 14 minus 1, how much? 14 minus 1, how much? 14 minus 1.
1 and 4.
Oh, sorry. 14 plus 1. 14 plus 1. 14 plus 1 equals to?
15.
Really nice. Now, what's your favorite number? What number do you like?
I like 18.
18. Okay, that's good. Moving on. Okay, now first one. Example, let's read the example.
Yeah. She can talk.
Really nice. Next one.
She can run.
Good job. Third one.
She can't fly.
Wonderful. Now, fourth one.
She can walk.
Great. Fifth one.
She can swim. Can swim.
She can't swim?
Yes.
Really good. And last one.
She can't fly.
Really good. Now, can you fly?
No, I don't fly. I can't fly.
I can't fly. Nice answer. Good job. Moving on. Okay.
Don't forget your sunscreen. Don't forget your hat. Don't forget your Fitbit or your back and ball and bat.
Really good. Don't forget your ball and bat. Moving on.
Let's play football.
Very good.
Let's make sandcastle.
Sandcastle, really good. And last one.
Let's find crabs.
Let's find crabs. Okay, really good. Nice job. Moving on. Let's rhyme. Let's rhyme. So, tin bin.
Tin bin. The frog.
Very good. Rug.
Rug. Jaw.
Rug.
Jaw. Jaw.
Mug.
Yeah, mug.
Really good. And last one. Red.
Red.
Very good. Good job. Moving on. Okay, now please spell these two words. Okay, what is this?
P-I-L-L-O-W.
Very good. So, pillow.
Pillow.
Very good. And what is this?
Crab. C-R-A-B.
Wonderful. Really nice. Okay, moving on. Ah, okay, we are done. Really good job. Nice.